exams, then imagine what you have to go to IIM College to study IIM College. You have to come to our university and you collect 1 lakh rupees and then go back. We'll offer you 1 lakh rupees to go. In any case that you are not preparing for those exams, so we are we welcoming you more than 200 courses we have in our university, guys, in 200 courses. And the students coming from more than 50 countries. 15 nationality students coming to our university to get admissions, including Russia, America, Bhutan, Japan, you know, Australia. Students are coming to in our university to get admissions. And our university is, spread into 6 acre land, 100 acre land. So, really, at our university campus, we have hostels, shopping malls, gyms, hostels, women's cricket team, hockey team, men's cricket team, hockey team. We have everything that you can imagine, even hospital, banks, also we have hotels also. In case the banks are visiting in the campus, they can stay in the hotel. We have hostels, gym, laundry, every facility that we need in the evening, hotel, equity, we are offering. And imagine, yeah, fees is depending on our potential. For the first students, mostly goes to 50 to 80K. I'm just saying on the rough idea about the fees. Depends where you will be BA, where you will be BCA, where you will be BCOM, which course you will take. And then, again, after all this, there is a scholarship. Our model of scholarship is once you get this scholarship, we will give you a scholarship until your course degree is going to be finished. Suppose you will be interested in our 50,000 per semester and there is 50% scholarship. So you will become how much? 25, right? So if this 25 and then more than 3 years, so you will pay 25,000 still 3 years of it. In some other universities, there is a scholarship you will get for 1 semester or 1 year or 2. From now, in our university,